Alright, so I'm here, come on, going to continue Motorhead Week. The day I'm going to do one that I don't particularly enjoy at all. It's a song called I Ain't No Nice Guy, which also featured Slash and Lemmy. It was like one of the kind of early 90s thing. Alice Cooper and everybody was doing it, kind of bringing in other mates to try and kind of cross-pollinate and sell some air records. So I don't really like this song. I don't really like this song. I don't think it's getting much to do with Motorhead. It's kind of ballad song, so I'm going to have to cheat the day because I can't play the whole song. There's hardly any bass in it. There's only bass in it for about a minute. In the kind of middle bit where there's a kind of bridge and a guitar solo, where it does this thing where it goes from F sharp to B. First time and then the second time you need to play. So that's all you need to play this one. So here we go, which is basically just the middle of the song, starting off at about the 2 minute mark. The song I Ain't No Nice Guy by Motorhead, nice wee quick one the other day, but I had to cut that down because if I didn't, I would have just been sitting here doing nothing while the rest of the track played, and it would have got copyright struck because Sony's pretty good at with their AI bots picking that stuff out. Thank you very much, have a nice night, it's a nice day, Saturday night, party hard, have a barbecue or something, or go out with the dog. Keep listening to Motorhead.